Hello, this is Graham with a review of my camera slider. It's made from standard components available from Igus. So you need to look up the Igus distributor in your own country. In the UK it's www.igus.co.uk, and the parts are from the dry line bearing section. We have a track which is available in meter increments, so you can buy 1 meter or 2 meter, 3 meter, whatever your need is. It's available in two widths, the 2-inch or the 4-inch. I decided to use the 2-inch one, and you can get the matching carriage with bearing assembly. For 1 meter and the carriage assembly, it will cost you about £100. The only adjustments you'll need to make are to drill the track and tap it so it takes a quarter whitworth or quarter 20 thread, and to drill a hole through the carriage to enable you to put a quarter 20 bolt into your tripod mounting head. Once you've done that, the carriage assembly is very smooth to move on the anodized aluminium channel, and it gives you some very smooth pans. Thank you.